I took a crucian carp last year in March. It wasn't the best thing to do, though. It had me live here about more than a year. I shouldn't have done it. Now that I look back, it was popular at first. But not too much longer, not into it, of 22, I figured I fished here a little too long. And it was Cooper River. It was a good fish, but